Hey everyone, how are you doing? In today's video I'm going to show you how to remove stickers, label, any sort of tape from paper without damaging or ripping off the paper. This will be helpful for everyone in general, but this hack will definitely have more value for anyone in the art or sewing world, so that's why I decided to share it. This is the damage that I've done before. The idea came up to my mind. I was trying to pull off the sticker very slowly from three corners, and as you can see, that didn't work out well. Anyway, for this hack you will need a hairdryer and a pincet, and I'm going to use the highest setting, and this is how much heat this hairdryer can produce, in case you were wondering. What I did basically, I went over with my hairdryer for 30 seconds or so over the sticker, and then I pulled off the sticker with my pincet while the hairdryer was still on. As you can see here, there is no residue at all, not on the paper and also not on the sticker. So far I had no problems with residue. I've been able to remove price labels from books, notebooks and stickers from boxes without any troubles. So if you ever get in this sticky situation, you know what to do to save your work. That is basically what I want to share in this video. I will see you in the next one. Doei doei!